stop having sex with a guy without exclusivity. We get a lot of women that come into our community, and I've talked in a previous live stream about what to do if you're in a casual relationship and you want to go to a committed one. And what I will say about that is that it's far more difficult to go from a casual relationship to a committed one than going from no relationship to a committed one, or no relationship to an exclusive one. And so there's a lot of things that having sex with a guy without making sure that exclusivity is there kind of destroys. And a lot of the good sides of making sure that you ask for exclusivity before sex is that it helps you set the frame. One is that it helps set the frame for your relationship. So it's not like, oh, we got into this and we're just having fun and we just started hooking up and now I'm trying to force you into a relationship. It goes into like, hey, this is my boundary. This is what I need in order for us to start having physical relations, you know, for us to get physically intimate with each other. And then it sets this frame of like, hey, this is serious, I'm serious about it. And it sets a far more powerful frame if you want to have something real with a man and he starts looking at you differently because you're setting those boundaries and you're saying, hey, this is my value and this is what is important to me and this is something that I need in order for us to do this. And it's far, far more valuable for you to ask for exclusivity before you get physically intimate with a man. And so it also tells a lot about a man's character, right? So normally if you're just sleeping around and you just hook up with a guy and you're having this kind of casual friend with benefits thing, it doesn't really, it's like, okay, the guy's kind of free to do whatever he wants. But if you set up this exclusivity boundary and he agrees to it, and then he ends up doing something weird, then all of a sudden you're like, oh, well, this guy is showing me his character right now. Whereas if you don't set up that boundary, then in that agreement, then all of a sudden it's like, you don't know what that guy's character is around the idea of that. And it also helps you figure out early on what this guy's actually looking for. So if he's actually ready for a relationship, if he's interested in being exclusive, if he looks at you as somebody that he'd want to be in a real relationship with, this helps you determine that very early on so you're not wasting months or even years with a guy that's never gonna end up being serious with you.